In the news we often see or hear stories about telephone companies that round up call minutes or that charge ridiculous rates for accessing the internet abroad. Skype does what the regular telephone companies forget to do. It places the customer first, and successfully too. In 8 years it has grown into a project that more than 170 million people use per month.